70 hands, say. Captain Bosch, quick!
Yeah.
Of course, hey! First of all, those subscribers and viewers, thanks for your support, for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for subscriptions, and for sharing and spreading the passion for this channel to the rest of the world, eh? Because you can't find better hobby than flying cars and planes, eh? I must be quick! I always say this quick because you know why.
Yeah, but this time you will have to be quick.
Yeah, I will be quick because in fact, this is the same as you can see some adverts for the pills on the TV. When they say this, they say it really quick because this costs money. If I say that at the beginning, okay? So I will go directly to the business viewers. Now what do we have today? If you're a woody woodpecker, then today we have something from wood for you, eh?
Yes. Look. Balsa.
I mean, viewers, this is it, eh? This can be the peak of your life. A brand new release from the Hobby King, the Super Stearman, eh? The wooden plane, and look at the wingspan. Again, we are here at the perfect wingspan that can fit in every car and you don't have to disassemble
55 it. Inch.
You have seen the, look at the picture, eh? Look. Show the picture because this is something beautiful. And can you imagine that this plane will run on 6 cell? Mm-hmm. Now, if I tell you that, then you know that this is one perfection, eh? Huh?
Yes.
So this is it.
This is it.
I will unbox it quick.
Start
because Captain Blush don't have much time.
Well, it is in the morning.
See?
No, no. This. Do it for the whole side, for all four sides. All four sides.
This today is really
very sturdy box.
This is really good packed. I'm not used to have boxes like this, but of course, usually we don't unbox wooden planes on this channel, but foam ones. But from time to time, viewers, believe me, once you will try the wooden plane, you will never forget it, and you will see how much more beautiful it is than the foam planes. But hey,
yes.
Whatever turns you on, hey, and this will be something for Captain Blush. I mean, he asked me if I can do the unboxing, but of course, later Blush will assemble this plane.
Yes.
And he will
even fly. Though it will be electric.
Well, this is the point. This time, I will just hold it like this. This time, first Captain Blush will assemble this plane with the electro engine on, and later, of course, he will put something four stroke on,
mm-hmm.
and that means that we will have at least four most beautiful videos ever of this plane. So this is it.
Yes.
Are you ready to see it for the first time? Well, I was the first, and hey, it looks pretty sexy to me.
Yeah.
Oh. Now look at this, eh? Now this is not something that we unbox every day on this channel, eh?
No. Look how good it's packed, eh?
Ooh, but hey, if you just look at this, I mean, look, it can't move, eh?
No.
This is something, because even more, it must be packed good if you have the Balsa plane, eh? Where should we start? Here?
Wherever you want. You can start here today. Look.
Aha! We can start with the magic wonder bag, because here inside, you have all sort
landing
of stuff.
Gear.
Look at this, eh?
Wheels.
The dummy oleo struts, eh? Not just something. Look at the wheels, eh? Not just some phony baloney foam wheels like usually.
3 inch.
The rubber wheels, eh? And this, eh? Look at this, eh? Do you see it, eh?
Yes.
This will look so sexy, eh? And even here, you have the paint on. Look, of course, a lot of screws, a lot of stuff, because With the Balsa planes, you will need more assembly. And if you just look at this, do you see this?
Do you know what this is?
The clevis.
Clevis.
This is called the clevis. Yeah.
Clevis.
Not the cleavage, but the clevis. Because
yes, that once actually ran through my mind.
Because once you see iron clevis, now that means that you don't have some phony baloney plane, but the real stuff. For the real man.
Velcro for the battery.
Because
oh,
hey,
look at this, hey, look at this.
If you didn't have the phone, the Balsa plane by now, then maybe this is the perfect time to start, eh?
Yes.
Because we all know that, I mean, we already know that the planes, the Stearman planes, they do fly great, eh?
Yeah, take the whole, yeah, like this.
I will take it all, yeah, of course, because it
there
is.
There are four wings.
Look.
What?
Oh, the decals. some stickers.
Yes.
I will take them all out then, because they are all glued together, of course, and I will have to cut also on the other side.
Like this. Just don't cut the wings.
Yeah, but this time you must be careful because you have the foil on the wings. This is
this is the middle part.
It's not the foam. It's not so forgiving. You can't stuck your finger through. But once you will assemble this, I mean, you don't need the acrylic lacquer for this one because this one is already shiny. I mean, hey. Now grab it in your hands and show the viewers the quality of this. Look at this, eh?
Look at this. This is the middle part.
Well, hey. And tell me, Captain Blood, that you're not impressed at this moment, eh?
Yes, of course not.
Because you will give the assessment of this plane, eh? You're the master for the Balsa planes.
This color actually reminds me of Tetabria. Or Decathlon, or whatever.
The Decathlon has, yeah, the same red and white color, eh?
Yes.
Oh! Look at this, eh? Oh, look at this. Can you imagine? You will see this plane good, eh? Oh! Uh-huh. You can take the wings away for the transport. Do you see this, eh?
Yeah,
I think that this goes like this, eh?
Yeah, of course it goes like this.
Look, like this.
Yeah.
This will be something. Of course.
Yeah.
This always with the Balsa planes. I mean, not many times you have already glued. One side is usually glued, but the second one, you have to do it, eh?
Yes.
Don't forget, so you won't have some trouble in the air.
You will open all boxes?
Huh?
You will open all bags?
Well, this is the second one, uh-huh.
No, this
is... You can see this, I mean, like this, wait. I will put it like this, and I will put this one like this, and this one like this, because I think that now that we have... This is the size of the plane, do you see this, eh?
Uh-huh.
Just don't fall on the ground.
1.4 meter.
And of course, you have the bottom wings, I will show it here.
Oh, look, oh. The checker. What is it? Checker, chess board.
Chess board scheme. They call it scheme, not
a checker.
Scheme.
This is a checker.
But the scheme. Oh, and you can show this. Hey, now let's see, this one. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Do you see?
Uh-huh.
It's not glued together.
No.
But the point is, look at this, show the viewers. Here you have the compartment for the servo.
Servo
it goes just on the bottom.
And the top and the bottom wings are connected.
Yes,
here
with the rods.
With the rods, yes.
But hey, can you imagine this? Hey, you will see the difference if you see this.
Mm-hmm.
And if you see this, so you know how the plane is turned. Hey, Captain Blush, tell me, huh?
Yes.
Now, of course, this one doesn't have the middle part because in the middle, in fact, is the fuselage of the plane.
Yes. Anything
hey,
that
Blush,
and I think that the bottom wings are actually shorter, huh? Are they not?
The bottom? Well,
I don't know.
Well, usually and sometimes they are. Usually the bottom wings are a little shorter than the upper wings, eh? Of course, the beautiful and sexy rudder.
Do you know what? Because of this,
Look at the rudder, is the same color as the bottom.
Wait, right? Salute all our creation pilots, eh? Because
of
this
course.
This actually looks like a creation flag.
Yeah, I will salute creation pilots because, yeah, they have a chessboard in the white and red like this, eh? In their flag.
Yes.
Like this. So maybe this is some creation version of the plane, eh?
Who knows, eh?
Maybe the Hobby King was thinking about the creation pilot, say. Because they're really good guys, say, and we had such a good time there on the air show, eh? On the air meeting.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, but the elevator, do you see this?
Yeah.
The upper side is in this color, and the bottom again in this. And now look, how this will look sexy, eh? Do you see this, eh?
Yeah.
Ah, like this.
Like this, yes.
Ah, hey. Hey, already it looks like a plane, eh? Now, of course, I must check here. Oh, look at this, eh?
Hey.
What do we have here? Hey, no, for this, eh? Oh, I must salute, because for once you have the good-sized pilot, not just some phony baloney, too small pilot inside, and the plane will look alive with this,
Look at the spinner.
Oh, I will just quickly take out this back, Captain Blush. So we will just show quick
what's inside.
Because there is a lot of stuff with this plane.
Just tilt it over.
I will just tilt quick. And we will see what you get inside here.
Uh-huh. The cockpit.
Of course, look at this.
Instruments.
But hey, look at the spinner, hey. Look how sexy will this look, hey, in white color. Much more than it should be in red, huh?
It's not white. It's chrome. It's just aluminum, so it doesn't get scratched.
A true aluminum spinner. Can you imagine how sexy this will look on the plane?
These are the connections.
For supports the for the wings.
For ailerons.
Yeah.
Support for the wings.
This already looks so promising. Viewers, this will be something to remember. And this will be a maiden fight that we will all remember.
Some very small washers.
Washers?
We will see where this will go.
Huh?
No.
Of course!
Shoe pants.
Look at this, eh? Look
at wheel pants.
The wheel pants, eh? With this? Because the planes like this, they must have the wheel pants on. At least if you will have the trouble on the grass, cut them a little like this. Because without the shoe pants, they look so silly. I mean,
yes.
This plane must have this on. And look at this, eh?
Ooh.
Hey. Ooh, look at the size of this. Look.
Oh.
And now you can see the quality. Hey, look at the dummy engines. Even look. Do you see this?
The ignition wires.
Yeah, but this is sick. And look how good it's done. And all bolt on. Do you see this? Eh?
Yes.
Look at the ribbons, say.
No ribbons. These are very small bolts.
Yeah, but look.
Rivets. You mean rivets?
Rivets, but they look like real. Do you see this? Eh? On which plane have you seen this before? On which plane have you seen this?
Nowhere.
I mean, but this is amazing, guy. This is a piece of art. Uh-huh. Oh, of course you will check this in the manual what this is.
Yeah, we will see.
Look.
I don't know for now.
Oh, look at this. For the wheels. So it will look sexy from the fuselage.
From the bottom.
You see this? Yes. Of course. And, look at this, eh? Now this is some wing support. Look at this bar, eh?
Two?
Yeah, of course, eh?
Uh-huh. Is the bottom one shorter?
Yeah, the bottom one is shorter. Uh-huh. You have two. And of course you have here, do you see this, eh?
These are the...
For the servos. For the servo to go in the back.
Yeah, but these are also not just for the servos, but I think also for the wing supports.
Uh-huh.
For those crosses.
Yeah, crosses for the wing supports.
Yes.
And of course the best part of every unboxing, of course, my dear friends, is... Uh-huh. How do you take this off?
From this side.
No, you can't.
Oh, no. No. It's here. Through this hole.
From which hole? Or you must just do this?
Just don't break the plane.
Wait.
Uh-huh. Like this, yes.
And...
Uh-huh.
You see this in all its glory. Anything else? No. Look at this pretty decent size, huh, Captain Blush?
Oh.
Of course, I will take it out here. But yours, 1.4 meter, I mean, this is it, eh? Are you ready to see it for the first time, eh?
Yes.
Look at this, eh? But this is sick.
Hey, I have never seen...
This is sick. I must salute. Because do you see this, eh? When have you seen... But look at this, eh?
All riveted.
Yeah, and these are the small bolts, in fact. Do you see this, eh?
Yes.
Look, you can touch them. Look.
Wait. Look how small they are.
Small bolts, eh? But this is... I don't know, eh?
This is for the motor?
The mount for the motor. And, of course, the wings. Do you see?
Yeah,
the bottom wings here. And what's this?
For the tailwheel, I think.
Oh.
Yeah, the tailwheel,
Yeah. So you cover this?
Like this.
Yes. Once you hold this in your hand, viewers say, I mean, once you will hold and cuddle your wooden plane.
How do you open it?
This is a... I don't want to break something.
Just leave it. Leave it as it is because there is...
Ah. Hey, but this is sick.
What?
Hey.
What?
Do you know how to open this? With the stick.
With the stick
of the pilot, eh?
Look at this.
Hey, now where have you seen something like this? Huh? Look at this sexy construction, eh? Huh? Look.
Because actually this is what the pilots fly with.
Yeah, of course, the control stick.
The control stick that controls the opening of the hatch.
And look at this, eh?
Uh-huh. Now here goes the small one, the small servos.
Yes, yes.
And the larger ones, yes. And we will show you which one to use.
Because, but viewers, hey, film me quick. Hey, you can't.
I will not do it because you I have a camera in my hand.
There is not a single smell in the world that smells so good as the wooden plane, eh? I mean, hey, I love foam, but this one, hey, Captain.
Now put it on the table.
But this is so sexy.
And you will show.
I will put it here. Wait, I will give this. I will put this little away. And of course, now I will show you what motor and ESC and what servos we will be using. But hey, look at this right now, Captain Blush, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? But now it looks like that. What's that? The cacci pastier. How do you call that? Flying. Because it has four wings.
Dragonfly.
It looks like a dragonfly here. Now come here, Captain Blush, quick! So we will show the viewers what to use here. And of course, first, we will show you the heart of the plane, and that is the beautiful and sexy, the motor. Look at this.
The motor is aerodrive 4250 410 kV.
Now this is it, pause here, so you will know what motor to use, and of course we have said that this will run on six cell batteries. So of course, Captain Blush will also put inside
60 amp YEP ESC, which are actually the best one you
this,
can buy.
Viewers, this
we are using them all the time, and we never had a problem.
We put the YEP ESCs only on the best planes. Really, this is the way to go. And of course, here you have the servos. Look at this.
These are the servos that are going to go into the wings. Hobby King HK15288A, two of them. And these are going to be for the rudder and the elevator, which are TGY210DMH.
DMH. Coolest motor, digital dual bearings. Dual bearings, viewers.
Yes.
Dual bearings, eh? Huh? So this is it, what to tell at the end? Captain Blush, tell me something. Eh?
Well, actually, I'm looking forward to assemble this.
Tell me that you're not looking forward to assemble this. Now, of course, you can tell quick what you will need to assemble this, what kind of glue do you need? Because viewers, if you didn't try the Balsa plane before, this is your chance, believe me, and we all know that the biplanes fly so sexy. So maybe this can be your first biplane, the wooden plane. What glue?
Yeah, for the hinges I will use CA glue, and for the horizontal and the vertical stabilizer I will use, for the horizontal also CA glue. Just for the hinges.
Yeah, for the hinges.
But
for the wood.
Yeah,
for the rest of the plane.
For the elevator, I will use epoxy.
Epoxy, that's it, eh?
Yeah.
Now these are the two glues that you need to have if you're assembling yourself a wooden plane. The CA glue and of course the epoxy, and that's it, eh? And believe me, this will not be assembled in an hour or two, but the assembly of the wooden plane can be so much fun, and you will assemble it with such a joy. This takes a few days, and you will put the plane together slowly and sexy, and with everything that you will put on the plane, you will feel better and better every time until the plane will be assembled and ready for the maiden flight, and then, perfect, then it will be something.
Yes.
So this is it, what you tell at the end. Captain Blush, I can't wait for you to assemble this.
Mm-hmm.
Well, to me it looks perfect already, eh? And with this rivets, eh, I'm blown away. I didn't saw this on a single plane, but no, the wooden. I really didn't saw it. You always must do this to yourself. But already this one is done like this. So this is it.
Yeah.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off for Slovenia with a beautiful brand new release from the Hobby King, the Stearman 1.4 meter wooden biplane that will run on 6 cell. And if we say 6 cell, that means that this will be a beast. So glue it together good, eh? Don't be cheap on the glue, eh? Because you don't want the plane to disintegrate in the air. So this is it, viewers, of course, we love you all. Thanks for the support, expect more. And I can't wait to see this, Captain Blas. I really can't wait for the maiden flight that you will do with this plane.
Yes.
And I will visit you every day, and I will check on your progress of the assembly, because I must see this baby as soon as possible. So this is it. Mm-hmm. Thanks again, Captain Blas. And that's it. I will leave it like this today.